Lance Leipold cannot say enough about the job that he's done at Kansas. When he took over this program, it was maybe the worst program in Power 5 and maybe all of college football. He took over it late after a spring football, and he has turned this thing around now where they have one of the biggest wins in program history. Testament to him and those players on that roster. What a huge win for Kansas as a program.